Hi, my name is Jazmin. I have a kite flying my place soon. This story is about how a family made kites on a windy day. First, the mom put the sticks together. Then the dad glued the paper. Then their little sister cutted the strings on it. Then they finally finished the last touch of the big dragon kite. Then they went to the park to fly the kite. Read this book the next time you go to the library and see what happened.